She's gonna have two, knight one.
Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative... That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, but it does affect
one of them. Alright.
And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system.
There you are.
Something about the robot saying he was an endoskeleton without his costume on, and wanting to... Good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Oh, hey, what are you doing? Okay, he's gone. Invent. Yes, you are. Okay, there we go. What up? There's Mingle. What's that? Easy. Night two.
A whole new direction and make them super kid friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around. But if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always...
Hello? You
thinking,
just said that?
And it can go anywhere. I don't think...
How polite. Oh, there's Freddy. Oh, there's the fuck. Ah. Oh shoot! Yeah, I think you're fine right there. What's over? Okay. I guess Freddy just disappeared.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Man, why can't all the animatronics say hi like that? Disappointment. Wow, that was really disappointing.
Hi. Hello.
Oh, hi. What are you doing? you can. Tired of flashing these people. Don't take that out of context. Where'd they go? Oh my. Walked right through Foxy. Oof.